Estamos hoy en este día tan lluvioso pero tan lindo en un lugar que se llama Vasos Locos. In other words, Crazy Cups. Yeah.
Y está located en
la 26.
3406 West
26th Street.
La calle 26. Este lugar nos lo recomendaron un family member. Mm-hmm. Lo recomendó. También yo lo había visto en TikTok. So ya estaba like on my thoughts de venir. Pero I was like, pues hermano, no habíamos tenido tiempo. Pero why are you trying to stop?
It's good. Uh-huh. Sorry.
Pero yes. So we got, well I got un yogur con nieve. Mm-hmm. It's basically just normal yogur con fruta, and then you just put el helado on it.
Yeah, your choice of ice cream.
Yes, your choice of ice cream, your choice of fruits and
toppings.
Your choice of toppings y yogur. Yo escogí el yogur de nuez con el helado de café.
Damn, that's a good combination.
De café, de nuez y de fruta le puse strawberry, plátano, mango y topping granola.
Oh, so I got this one here. It's fresas con crema, right? But it's not the fresh crema. The fresh strawberries. It came like in a little like milk carton container. It's like así chaparrito. Y ya nomás lo puso acá en este vaso y le puso la crema que ellos hacen. And I picked it with granola topping. Yeah. Y agarramos oso. ¿Cómo se llama eso? Chicharrón preparado, ¿no? O chicharrón loco.
Es un chicharrón loco. Es kind of like un chicharrón preparado, pero with other stuff.
Mm-hmm. Tiene Doritos, tiene...
Ay, espérate, deja que lo vea.
There you go.
So, tiene Doritos, tiene cacahuates. Es kind of like a tostiloco. No, Dorilocos.
Yeah, Dorilocos.
Pero...
con un, encima de un chicharrón.
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 Uh-huh. It has corn, it has... I don't know if it's cueritos. I don't
yeah.
see the cueritos.
I saw him put them.
Oh, well, he has cueritos. This thing, aguacate, Valentina.
Su cremita.
Oye, la crema.
Su repollo. Le pusieron estas papitas. They're really popular in Mexico. I don't know.
Oh, they... los churritos.
Yeah,
no los había visto. Yeah, it has all of that. It's too much. It's too big. Probably we're not going to finish it.
Probably not.
Yeah, pero we also got an agua de horchata. Okay. I haven't tried it. Should we?
It is actually good.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't taste like los de... ¿cómo se dice? Like the polvitos. Yeah, it tastes good.
It's good. Yeah.
Nice and sweet, just how I like it.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Are you ready to try a little bit of the yogurt? ¿Está bueno?
Yeah, I haven't tried this one yet. Fresas con crema, so watch my face while I eat it. And maybe se les va a antojar.
Tienen muchas cosas.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. Their menú está
and
muy grande.
Frozen, the little strawberries. I'm sorry.
Ah, pues sí. Su menú es muy grande, es muy amplio. Tiene muchas cosas de qué escoger. Tiene...
pues léelo de ahí.
Tiene yogures con nieve, el que yo escogí. Yogur con fruta. Mangoneada, dos sabores. So basically you could combinar la mango con otro sabor de ice cream. Dorilocos, tostilocos, nachos con queso, papas caseras, biónicos, fresas con crema, shakes, cóctel de frutas, chetos con queso, elotes con chetos, elotes preparados, chicharrones, ice coffee, jugos naturales. Licuados, bolis, chicharrones preparados, chicharrones locos, que son los que escogimos, churro loco y cueritos, piña loca, mangoneadas locas, vasos locos, raspados, aguas frescas, piñas coladas, sandwich, pepinos locos, manzanas locas, mangos locos, diablitos, gazpachos, nieves en cono, nieves en vaso, banana split, tortas.
Do you even have tortas, pancakes, sandwiches?
Pancakes, sangrías preparadas. Mira Rosa Loca, the one that has the square.
Oh, that's the one we saw inside, right?
Yeah.
Rosa Loca.
Monster preparado, paletas.
De agua, paletas de leche, paletas esquimales.
They have a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
And they have...
And that's half of the stuff that they're just
they
there.
They have nachos también.
Yeah. I was into my fresco con crema. That's actually bomb.
Pero yeah, it looks good. Too much, pero it looks good.
I already tried it.
You tried it already?
Why you were reading that? Were you taking too long, girl? You know.
I don't know.
I'm like those kids. Si le ponen un candy and tell it don't touch it, I'll be right back. I would touch it.
No
me aguantaría.
No, you're not even waiting for you to leave.
I know you turn your back and I'm on the phone.
Not even that.
I always saw her.
Do not.
Siempre le digo, don't put nothing in front of my eating radius. Because anything that I see in front of me, even though I'm not hungry, me lo como.
Even coco days.
Ah. Vaya.
Oh, what's
up? So today is a rainy day. So it's definitely a perfect day to be inside the car with your loved one, enjoying some good...
Where is my loved one?
No sé, pues búscalo. Canija. Y este... So yeah, oh here's the
no, cueritos.
I love cueritos.
Pero está bueno. So far, I like it.
For the few stuff. Oh, yeah. Do you want to try my fresco con crema? I do want to try yours.
Don't take a big scoop.
I'm only gonna try one.
So the ice cream, of course, since it's thicker, le da like that. Thicker consistency to the thing
you get.
And it's good, I like it. I thought
it was
a
bit
raro.
Pensé
que
ibas
a ver raro porque you know it's ice cream and then...
Yogur.
Yogur, pero no, it's actually
good.
It's good.
I like how you combine it. So far, it's so good. I'm giving you guys our honest opinion about it. Sounds like everything we try is good, but yes, it is. It's good.
It's good.
Oh, excuse me.
I like the ice cream porque el ice cream...
Está cremosito.
Yeah. We have tried other places que no, I don't know.
Y está como medio, no está como cremoso. It feels like the store bought ones, then you live in your fridge like for a while, and it gets that hard. Yeah, yes, it feels like something they just took out. I don't know, fresh, I guess. I don't know what. You guys like know what I mean, yeah.
I like it.
But yeah, so I don't know why she keeps hugging this one here.
Have another terminus.
You're not even gonna get to have this. Is too much. You got chicharrón, man. Mm-hmm. Little chicharrón moment. And they put my favorite kind of chips in here, which is Doritos. I love Doritos. The Doritos nachos.
Doritos nachos.
Yeah, that's what they call them, nachos. Doritos.
Every time someone says Doritos nachos.
Le voy a hacer como la muchacha
it
esa.
Yeah, girl.
I thought about it at the same time. Like, mis, ¿cómo dijo? Mis Doritos preparados. Y luego
Doritos
le hace.
Nachos preparados.
Los ojitos así. Comment if you know what we're talking about.
She kind of looks like me.
Oh, sí, porque tú estabas morenita.
I mean, tú morenita.
You guys heard that? I'm in an abusive relationship. Vamos a hablar de la migra. But yeah, guys.
You're supposed to hit it con el cheto.
Con el cheto o con la mano.
Aquí hay forks. You're supposed to buy the cheto and buy the rest of the stuff.
You're supposed to eat it anyway.
Chicharrón, digo.
Todo termina donde mismo.
Okay, let me try this thing.
Está sweet. I like it. She never likes nothing I pick.
I like it,
but
I like it. Tiene mucha strawberry.
Fresco con crema. What else you expect?
But it's more strawberry than crema.
Está media naca mi novia. But I still love her.
Pero, you should come. We really recommend it. 10 out of 10. Otro 10 out of 10. So far, todos los places that we have gone have been really good.
Because they're the good ones. You see, estamos engordando for you guys. So give us that support. Because, like, ¿cómo se dice? La dieta, no la hacemos a un lado para ustedes. Sorry. Like if I don't want to be eating. And again, it was one of those moments. I was at her house, and it's just like, oh, I saw this place at, we're like, oh, we should go to this place. I'm like, where is it? It's at 26th Street. And I'm like, what is it? She's like, I don't know, se llama Vasos Locos. And I was thinking they probably just sell like puro drinks, you know, because it sounds Vasos, but no, they have a lot of stuff here. And I was like, fuck it, let's go, you know? And it was worth it, definitely.
Yeah.
So, it was about like close to 40-minute drive from where we were.
No, less, huh?
35.
Close.
No, it was 35.
Less.
It was 35 minutes from where we were. So it's not a lot of driving. You know, I'm used to driving. But yeah, I'm glad we're here.
I like it. Me gustó. I will come back. We will come back.
Yeah, we're usually around this area often. I'm sure we're coming back to this. Because también está behind us. There's this place called Doña Torta. We perhaps might do a video of it. Just so. Big tortas. Yes, and they're good too. It's always busy too, especially on weekdays.
Yeah.
Weekends, am I thinking? Yeah, weekends. Weekend. Yeah. So we might do a video of that one so you guys could see. So yeah.
Ay, señor, me está viendo comer mi cheto.
Ay. Where's the napkin?
Aquí está.
Ya me ensucié.
Ay, let me in it.
I know. Just by looking at it, right?
Yeah. So much stuff. Estamos
comiendo
y no le bajamos nada.
Y no le vamos a bajar. Bueno, pues.
Ahí está en
el
video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Give us suggestions on another place.
Yes, nadie nos ha dado suggestions.
Ándale, now we're being a little more consistent on our videos, right?
We're trying. Pero, yes.
We're trying. Sorry.
Let's keep supporting each other.
Hacemos también nuestros videos para pasar el tiempo. Maybe to entertain you guys. You know, a little bit.
Para que vean nuestros videos cuando la novia no sepa a dónde ir a comer.
Exactly. That's a very good reason. So there you go. At least we have now. With this one, will be four now. Right? Four or three?
Four. Yeah.
Okay, there you go. Four. Four different options where you could tell la tóxica cuando te dice que no sabe dónde ir a comer. That's another option. So there you go. You thank me later. Thank us later. But yeah, she's usually that toxic.
No. You.
That's what I was thinking.
Is you.
No es cierto.
Yes.
No es cierto. Es que ella quiere ir a lugares nacos. O sea, what the heck, you know? Like, I don't want to go to the vegan place. I'm sorry, but I like
lugares,
my meat.
Lugares, that's a naco.
I mean, not nacos. It's just like, I like my meat. Like healthy places, I don't know.
No, I don't.
Luego downtown, like downtown Chicago, it's annoying to find parking. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Me va a pegar after this video. Blink twice if your girlfriend hits you.
Twice? You blink more than twice.
That's what I'm saying, porque tú estás nervioso. That's the whole point about blinking too much. But yeah, thank you once again for watching this video. Cuídense y hasta la otra. Bye.